Hello, my Buckeye faithful out there. This is Buckeye Vinny coming to you with another Buckeye football segment. Sit back and enjoy this one. My friends out there, since the Buckeyes are not playing football today due to the cancellation against Maryland, I am bringing Buckeye football to you. It's going to be a good one. This is going to be, in case you didn't know, Ryan Day. You know, I really like this coach. I really do. And I don't know if my fans realize this, but Ryan Day officially coached his 20th career game as a Buckeyes coach, head coach, that is, just last week. So this segment today is going to be about all the previous Buckeyes coaches and how they fared record-wise through their 20th career game as the Buckeyes head coach. Let's get this started. First, I'm going to start with the worst record in the 20 games as the Buckeyes head coach, and then work my way up to the best. So, John Cooper. John Cooper, in his first 20 games as the Buckeyes mentor, had a career record for the Buckeyes in his first 20 games, 11 wins, 8 losses, and 1 tie. After that, little surprising, Woody Hayes. Woody Hayes finished 20 games into his coaching career, 12 victories, 6 losses, and 2 ties. After that came Earl Bruce. Earl Bruce, let me tell you about Earl Bruce. Phenomenal record, my friend, Earl Bruce. Earl Bruce finished with 18 wins and only 2 losses. And let's be honest, the big reason why he finished so great with 18-2 after 20 games in his Buckeye coaching career when he first started out was because of that phenomenal 1979 season that Earl Bruce guided the Buckeyes with his first year to 11 straight victories. We all know, though, he ended up getting defeated in the Rose Bowl against USC that 1979 year, 17-16. But nonetheless, a great season for Earl Bruce that 1979 year, without a doubt. We cannot forget Jim Tressel. Jim Tressel, in his first 20 games as the Buckeyes coach, racked up a career in the first 20 games, 15 victories and 5 losses. Not bad. Ryan Day, my man, after his first 20 games, 19 victories and only 1 defeat. Phenomenal job Ryan Day has been doing as our Buckeyes head coach. We all know he was the interim coach with the 2018 where they suspended Urban Meyer for 3 games. Ryan Day, perfect 3-0. Just last season, Ryan Day running the table where he had 13-game win streak in 2019. Started out the season 13-0. We all know the Fiesta Bowl loss to Clemson, which Ryan Day then 13-1. And now 2020 season 3-0. Calculated to a 19-1 record for Ryan Day his first 20 games. And number one on the list, none other than Urban Meyer. Urban Meyer, his first 20 games as the Buckeyes head coach, my friends, a perfect 20-0. When you mention Urban Meyer, you mention some records when you're dealing with him as a head coach. So again, Urban Meyer, a perfect 20-0 for the Buckeyes when he first coached the first 20 games as the Buckeyes head coach. I hope everybody enjoyed this segment today. For all my first-time viewers, please click on the like button. Most of all, please click on the subscribe button. I would really appreciate that. And for all my viewers, I really love your feedback, so please click on down below and please comment. Like always, peace out, God bless, go Bucks.